me, Marcus. Today we'll be playing Wii Sports for the PE assignment. Alright, first off, tennis. Yes, I would like to play with this me. I don't know why I make you set up so much things. I can't speak. Alright, let's do it. Best out of three match. And oh no, we're facing up against Matt. Okay. Talking about. Why is it easy all of a sudden? And now that I said that, it's going to be hard as heck. Yep.
30-15.
I haven't won the actual game against Matt yet. This is the second round, meaning Matt's gonna be a bit more difficult. Don't forget Abby too. Abby's still pretty good at me. Matt is literally a living Wii Sports legend. Match point. I beat Matt! Yeah! I finally beat Matt. Alright. Let's try a different one. Like, for example, boxing. Well, let me just see what my iPad's battery is at. 15%. Okay. You guys still see me?
Yeah, you guys can probably still see me.
Okay.
Marcus. What's she doing?
Boxing now.
Fight!
I'm taking off the wrist strap, that's how serious this is getting.
Sorry, I stepped in front of your camera.
It's okay, Dad.
Hey, Marcus, you gotta be further in the middle of the room to be on the camera, okay?
Okay.
If you step back, you're not gonna be on the camera.
I think I know what to do. This should enhance the motion controls and make it register my punches better. Here we go. Okay. Now let's try this. Oh yeah, this is enhancing motion controls. This is getting a lot better. Better stay down. This is probably my favorite theme from Wii Sports, the boxing results theme. Alright, let's try another one. This will be the last one we're going to do, then the video will end, I swear. Let me just check where my battery's at.
Still at 50%, eh? Not bad.
Doing baseball now.
Single.
Yes! That single straight off the bat. And no pun intended. That moment when you make a pun without realizing, but then you realize you made a pun. You have to say no pun intended, but people don't believe you. Because you always make puns, but throws at him, yeah. One is wounded. That's probably what's gonna happen here. Sorry, I should probably step up. You guys can see me now, I hope. I swear, one of these days I'm gonna break my TV open. Yes. Three points and a single home run. Dang, boy. And we're only in the first period.
Double
already, man. What is this, man? How is this so easy? Alright, change sides. You ready to see me block literally every score they're gonna get? Yeah, there was no way you were gonna bat that night, dude. You're out. I did not mean to do that, but they still didn't hit it. Those were 64 miles per hour. Still didn't bat him. Now I can understand her not batting. That too. That I can also understand her not batting. Sorry, I should probably go over here again. And second period. I've only ever gotten like a triple like once or twice, but the times I did it, I was like, yes! That is either a home run or a triple. Never mind, it's a foul ball. And the pitcher is literally sweating. You guys had to see that. That is cow milk right there, I'm calling it. That is a load of feces. That's a 5 points for me. 5-0. And we're only on the second period, too. This is probably the best baseball round I've ever done on these sports. And as I say that, I get immediately outed. Shoot. It's been a long time since I've actually gotten striked. And as I say that, I get a strike. As I'm saying, mainly instead of getting strikes, I get foul balls. Like that. And Sorry, it should be where you guys can see me. Thank you for not catching that, my guy. And it's a double. I know. I'm amazing. Praise me. Okay, I'm sorry. That was incredibly narcissistic of me. I just got... My ego got way too inflated. Thank you, Matt. Trunks. Change sides. Foul. That was a weak throw, but still reached 92 miles per hour.
Balls.
Just a ball. That's all that was. Just a ball. I've never heard them say that before. I don't watch baseball that often. Plus, I don't play Wii Sports baseball that often. I might even play bowling and golf with my dad on Wii Sports, but occasionally I'll play alone. But once or twice, I even don't play Wii Baseball. Hit a miss! I guess you hit, huh? But now you're out, huh? Okay, I'm sorry. Mercy rule? That's the good. I've never seen a mercy rule before. Is that good? Well, I'm one, so I'd assume so. Wait, is a mercy rule calling the other team so incredibly bad that I just automatically win? Is that what that is? Because... Judging by those scores, that's what it looks like. Yes, I know. Skill level.
Are you done? That's fine. Are you done?
Just a second, Dad.
Okay.
Alright, and that's it for this video of my PE. This was incredibly fun to share this with you guys. I might even upload this on Class Hangout, not just Fresh Grade. Anyways, bye!